Art liberates the artist while exposing layers of possibilities. Each piece created from the artist's imagination draws from his well of feelings, experiences, emotions, insights, and thoughts. And it's presented to the world as a unique sensory experience. Much like the creative interpretation of food by a chef, art is evocative, urging us to reach out to get closer, to see, to touch, and sometimes even smell, creating within us a complex mix of emotions. Some of us become one with the art. It takes us to new realms, opening up dialogues with ourselves, while others may enjoy just standing back, taking it all in, watching as art speaks, dances, conjures, explains, and translates. Art takes us through singular pathways to another level, an escape from the current one, yet bridging it with the reality and richness of strokes, colors, shapes, textures, and more that come together to mean something to us. Each of us takes away what we want from art, yet the spirit of art connects us all, whether we are artists, connoisseurs, or just simple people.
As an artist, my imagination and yours are most important to art itself. The dimension it adds to life is timeless and continues to be a source of joy.